Before we can begin programming in C++, we must understand what C++ really is. In essence, C++ is just a programming language which allows the programmer to type commands that the computer can understand. Think of it like a dog trainer who's teaching the dog how to roll over. In this circumstance, the trainer would be the programmer, and the dog would be the computer. Most importantly, the instructions that the trainer is telling the dog would be the code, and the way that the trainer is communicating with the dog is the programming language, or in our case, C++. Just like in English or French, a programming language has grammar or syntax rules. For example, in English, to indicate the end of a sentence, we use a full stop or period, whereas in C++, to indicate the end of a line, you would use a semicolon. So now we know that C++ is a programming language. Why should you learn how to write it rather than other languages like Python and Ruby? Each language has its strong points, and for C++, they are mainly in its ability to write programs that can run incredibly quickly. This is why C++ is commonly used for game development and business applications. For example, most of the programs that you use on a daily basis were likely written in C++. For example, programs like Google Chrome, all of Microsoft Office, were all written in C++. So how does C++ achieve such great speeds? Well, the main reason is because it's a mid-level language, meaning that it can quickly communicate with the hardware, such as a keyboard or even screen, but still be reasonably easy to program in. For example, think of it like a system of Lego blocks, where in a high-level language, there are pre-built structures, such as a house, a building, whereas a low-level language would not have many pre-built structures, but would have the essential basics for creating those structures. The low-level languages in programming run very fast and are used to write firmware and operating systems like Windows, whereas the high-level languages run slower, but are generally easier to program in. C++ is positioned in the middle, boasting high speeds and ease of programming. Hence, it is a mid-level programming language. So now that we have a basic understanding of the strengths and weaknesses of C++, we can begin making applications of ranging complexity. So let's dive in.